All my experts, so they tell me the learning loss in math in particular, there's a slight drop in reading, but math is a real indicator of the future of our children, and I'm really concerned about that. And we need to just dig in with some clear plans, as the chancellor and I have been mapping out, of, you know, without any uncertainty. All of our energy right now should be dealing with the 2-year learning loss and what the plans are for the future.